I mean, there's so much I love about the show. I would say the first thing that comes to mind is I love stories that feel like they're layered. So on the surface, this is a medical drama, and there's always going to be some sort of medical urgent traumatic injury and surgery that has to happen, and there's going to be those sort of cases that are dealt with week in, week out. But it's the relationships and the characters that they're able to have as part of the fabric of the show, so that instead of it just being something that I think an audience watches at arm's length and can sort of appreciate the you know, the medical stories, I think they're engaged and pulled in by, you know, there's an incredible group of actors here, and they're playing really unique, specific characters, and the relationships, you know, the writers just really lean on those things. And so, you know, I think my favorite thing about the show is I love being part of things that you feel like you can be telling, you know, big stories and little stories at the same time. So while there's these big, crazy, you know, injuries and surgeries and accidents where people come pouring in through the OR and we're running around trying to save people, there's also these beautiful small moments between characters, and the relationships play into everything that happens. And, you know, that's my favorite kind of story to watch, and certainly my favorite story to be part of telling. There's something really unique about this group here, and I felt it last year the second I showed up. And it's something that you just can't buy, you know, and you just can't fabricate. There's just this incredible kind of synergy and chemistry between everyone. And I'm speaking, you know, it starts off camera, you know, just as people and actors. There's this great connection and this sort of unified sense of purpose behind the whole thing. Everybody just sort of approaches it the same way. Everybody wants to work really hard and make the thing as good as it can be, and have fun while they're doing it. I really can't say enough about how much fun it is to work with this cast. I've been lucky enough to work on a number of shows throughout my career, but rarely do I feel this level of chemistry and connection and fun. And so, yeah, I came in halfway through last year and was kind of a guest at their holiday dinner, and they were so incredible to me and generous and allowed me to really jump in and be part of the group. And this is easily as good and fun a cast as I've ever, you know, worked with.